I'm Sara Elgerot. I'm speaking to you from Stockholm, Sweden, where I live. I used to live in the UK for a lot of years. I'm a book artist, visual poet, a writer who does primarily poetry, both mono and bilingual. Okay, so I thought I'd show you some of my works, and I thought we'd start with some visual poetry. So I did this for the Translating Chronic Pain anthology at Lancaster University. I live with chronic pain and limitations myself after a car crash, so it's from a personal point of view. That's a traditional poem in the middle, and these are repeating words in different decibels, textures, colours. Another example is this, which I did for the Melon Press exhibition about a year ago. And it's, you know, it's a traditional poem structure, but it's trilingual, so it's in English, Swedish, and emoji. So it's a visual point of view, a visual poem from that point of view that, you know, emoji is a language that can only be read, which I find quite interesting. Another type of visual poem. I did this as an artist book in 2016 or 17. It's just as women's rights and abortion rights specifically were really being decimated all over the world again. And yeah, you know, there's men or those people in power kind of popping their champagne corks, and the rest of us were, you know, trapped, really. Another type of little book. I really enjoy making things from scraps of paper, possible projects, recycling, consume items, found objects, things from charity shop, those kind of things. So yeah, I have a few of these little ones. Some are meant to open, and some are not. This one you're supposed to open, so you just open it like that. And then you've got a lovely scene. Another type of little scrapbook which I like making. These. So this has free shipping and returns in store. Well, you know, it's an ominous scene, whichever way you want to look at consumerism. And this one says Utvalt, chosen for you. Well, you know, I've got some different colour ones, some different material, see-through plastic. Well, you know, another example of those found objects, small books, in here. So this is part of a wooden toy set, which they couldn't sell in the charity shop because there was pieces missing. So I made these little books. I made a wave book, and then this is a Christmas ornament in paper. Let's see if we can find it in here. Yeah, so those are beads with some letters on them. And that's 2 bits. Does this sentence make any more sense from here? Well, I put that a few years ago. It's a lovely book. Yeah, you know, I made a range of different other type of books, but this is another one. This is packing material, and this is a labeling machine from the 70s, and this is part of the structure. So yeah, you can see those and some more of my works on rareautom.com. or you can follow me on Instagram or Twitter, Rare Autumn. Yeah, it's really lovely to connect with some new book people this way. It's odd times, it's stressful times. So be well, be safe.